Hi folks, Sick and Snow Scene. Today for you, three colours, ultramarine, burnt sienna, Payne's grey, and of course a load of white. So we'll let's get a foreground in first, shall we? No, right from the top. Right, plenty of oil, bit of dryer. Put some paint on. Okay, plenty of oil just to get the board covered. It's only a 10x8. Yeah, I've given this two coats of PVA glue. I rub the surface down first just to lift it, open it up a bit. But this set, lot of 3mm MDF is quite soft and fibrous. Nothing wrong with that. Payne's grey, ultramarine. Alright, okay, that'll do for a moment. Clean the brush. And we'll have some nice sienna. The last one was a dark horizon. Soften a bit. Oh, get off. Ow. Oops, that's a bit messy, isn't it? Get a bit darker. Right, that'll do. Fairly low horizon. Big sky. That's a burnt sienna. It gives the white a bit of a glow. Right. Now we want, we'll just bring that down a little bit. A bit there. Use that brush. Right. just makes a bit of dark though. Now we'll start to put in some light snow. Put a way through there. Well, I've got a bit of shadow on that snow. Right, there is a bit of texture in the foreground. Don't overload the foreground. Let's put a bit of blue in there. Okay, just a little bit of stuff, just poking through. I'll do a little bit of a more bluer stuff. I just want you to practice with the three colours. The idea of this is it's not what you put down, it's what you leave out that helps make the painting. I mean, this is all very, very simple, straightforward stuff. Lighten some of that. Okay, now I've just got a bit of that shimmer and a bit of warm, warming that foreground. Okay, that's all I'm going to do. So that, apart from cleaning my brushes, let's dismantle. Well, I'll just put it in the frame. I'll just stick it with a couple of bits of masking tape. Otherwise, the nails or the pins are quite hard to get in this plastic frame. Break my nails with a hammer. So this is a second. I'll have to put another bit of tape on the back there, I think. It's falling out there. Okay, it's a bit better. I hope you like that one, folks. That's two now. Very similar, but different skies. So, if you want to try oil painting, coming into winter in the Northern Hemisphere, to do some things like this, give you a bit of confidence. Don't start out trying to do everything. Do simple things. Simply. Keep it simple, stupid. That's my motto for myself. Keep it simple, stupid. Simpler the better. And what I really mean is don't bite off more than you can chew until you're much more experienced and you can teach me a thing or two. As indeed some of you are now. Right, see you soon. Bye bye.